I hate everything. I don't know what anything is anymore. Hello, friends. My name's Brandon Dayton. I'm your humble narrator. We're still in this fucking hell pit. I do have some eggs on me, so I need to decide what I want to try and hit. Maybe this. Maybe this would be a good first bet. Blue! God damn it. Blue! At the floor? Nothing works. I'm gonna waste all my eggs again. I hate it. How about up here? Damn it. I'm so frustrated. I really don't get the trick to this castle, so I'm just gonna keep on going in circles. Mm-hmm. That seems like the most sensible option to me. Fuck, I want that middle ring. There's a way to get it, I'm sure. I'm sure I'll pass through it and then I'll be like, oh, what the fuck? I can't believe I thought it was another way. Ha ha ha. Let's have a good laugh about it so I don't get fucking super frustrated. We don't need that. And we don't need that. Coming with me, goddammit. Maybe over this way. Is this gonna work? Better fucking work. Huh! Like, we gave you so many Koopas, why can't you do it? I think because you're an ass. I think because I hate everything. Is that even what I'm supposed to do? It's the same fucking thing. I just want to go up there. Why? Do I need to shrink down to Baby Mario? There's no star! God damn it! So frustrating! Please, Yoshi, have some mercy! Worst castle I've experienced thus far. I guess I couldn't expect the game to stay, like, piss easy forever. I don't know that it was really piss easy. Yeah, I guess it was. JK Rowling. Okay. Get this guy. One more? Come over here! Don't you go in that lava! I need you over here right now! Present your fleshy, meaty body to me. Mmm! Oh! You've just been cannibalized! Whoa! Maybe I need to throw it from the top. I don't understand anything. Oh my fuck! Thank you, Lord! Even though it was just a one-up. And this is still a mystery to me, really. Bleh. Come on. How to do? It doesn't make any sense. I know you can't do it from that side. So how do you do it? I've got two eggs. I really don't want to fucking waste them. Might as well. Might as well do this impossible to do shit. Wow. Wow! Thanks so much! Jesus Christ. I don't understand. I don't understand why eggs are not doing what eggs are supposed to do. This is just like such a tiny section of the castle, and I've been stuck on it for so fucking long. What if I just bring this with me, and then I can put it in the hole? Wow. Wow! Wow! Fuck! I hate everything. I don't know what anything is anymore. I worked so hard to separate those Koopas from their shells, and for what? For what, I ask you? Finally. My key! My precious key! I think I have to go across that spike pit, is that correct? I think so. I can't recall because I've been fucking derping around. Oh god. Down, down, down. Hooray! Thank you! Goodbye! Oh, thank the Lord. Who'd have thunk it? That was quite a difficult puzzle. Deceptively difficult. Oh, please don't. No, no, no. Was that a cloud? I saw the Lakitu fall. Damn it, you bastard! That is my baby! My baby! There. Now you have nothing. You had a cloud, and then you had to snatch a baby, and now you got nothing. Naked. Naked! Just like the day you were born, probably. Unless you had a turtle shell. But it might have, like, had to develop or something. I think some turtles are born with, like, soft shells. Wow, that was pretty cool. Let's keep that going. Just gotta aim it up the middle. Ba-bam! Well, not quite. Keep it going! Yeah! Super combo! Combo wombo! Oh, finally. Holy shit. Finally. That's all I can say. Hookbill, dickhead, whatever your fucking name is. Gonna get you. I'm gonna make you pay for all the pain and suffering I've been through. Oh my god, we gotta go really high up here. Am I supposed to go down? Maybe not. Oh my god, it's foggy! It's so terrifying! What happened?
Run through the fog to your doom.
Uh-oh. Please don't. There's no escape. Hi, Kamek. Little Koopa come through for me now. Go forth and rock Yoshi's world. Ah, fuck. It's gonna be a giant Koopa instead of just being eaten by something. Can we just get eaten by something? Oh my god.
No!
Well, he looks a little derpier now. How's that? Pound him? Uh-oh. That's not the way! That's not the way! Pound him on the head, smack him with an egg. What's the weak point? Ah! Please don't! Well, bonking him on the head seems to make him spit out eggs. So I assume eggs are part of the battle strategy. Give me more. I need to figure out what to do with them, but give me some more. Bleh! Yeah, get on your back! On your back! Again! Fuck yeah. And then stomp him! Ugh! There we go. Gotta get this one figured out. Oh my god! Shit! How? How? Yep, I need some more. Bonk. Nope. Not gonna happen. You're too slow! You're Koopa, for God's sake! Don't you understand? Bleh. Bleh. But you gotta hit him in the head.
Yeah! How you like me now, sucker?
But I'm out of eggs. And I gotta be careful with this shit! Ugh. I don't like it. He's gonna start doing that shit just like a whole ton. Near the end of his life. Ugh! Losing out on my baby Mario. Alright, there's an egg. Come here, egg. Egg! I need you. Don't you see the importance of the task at hand? I need more eggs. Okay, that'll work. Thanks so much. See you later. Goodbye! Stand up. Stand up so I can hit you in the fucking mouth. Ugh!
Machine gun fire, Yoshi!
That! Three hits. Thank God. It was just a little Koopa inside a bigger Koopa.
A gigantic mechanized Koopa! Who would have thought of such a thing?
Well, Bowser, you know, he made Mecha Koopas way before. Or no, this is like fucking when they're all babies, so no. Kamek invented Mecha Koopas. Throw that in your Super Mario lore. 83 points. Not bad, we got a 93 in there, yeah. Yeah! And now we're moving on to world number 5. But first I gotta blow this place up, because it's still alive. Oh, that's some good rhyming there, Dayton. We're very proud of you.
Oh shit, yeah!
So did we conquer the bottom of Yoshi's Island, and then like now we're gonna scale to the mountaintop?
I don't know! Let's find out what the weather's like!
Blizzard! How did I call that one? Cause we haven't had a snow level. And I remember it having a snow level. Oh my god! No, 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 no! What the fuck? Are you some kind of... What are you doing? You think this is acceptable? You think this is okay? I mean, it is a nice thought. Kind of a nice gesture. That you would just throw some fireballs in such a place that is so obviously very cold. Oh god. Get away from it! Gotta get the flower. Leave me alone, dick!
Leave me alone! Won't you ever leave me alone?
Blet. And blet. Oh, I missed that one. Try it again. Blet!
Oh my god!
He's so hard to avoid. Alright. Oh my god. And I didn't see the penguin at all. Baby, no! Baby! Fuck! We really gotta watch out for that Lakitu. Blizzard! Also, fucking murderous Lakitus. Awesome. Just what I need. I hate them so much. Blip! How's that? How's that, fucka? Just need to keep enough eggs on hand. And get this. And pop that. Yay! Free coins! Oh my god, he leads his shots. Dude, this fucking guy. Tell you something. Tell you something about this fucking guy! And what am I gonna tell you? We got him. We got him. Mission accomplished. Hashtag George W. Bush. God damn it! Jesus, that fire goes so far. Please, 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 don't do it! Lakitu, ya dick! Ya dick! Oh man, that's so bad. I do this now. I do that now. Oh, this is getting more difficult. Need to slow down for just a second so my timer can get back to fucking 10. Ugh. Keep having this baby knocked out of my hands. Oh god, please don't. Ugh. Was so sure I was gonna die. But now we've got a key for something that is yet undetermined. Nope. Got all the eggs I can get. Oh, and I'll need them. There we go. Oh! Caught your cactus fruit. How you like me now?
How you like me now?
I don't know if those clouds disintegrate. Clouds in games tend to disintegrate. Go, 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 go! What the fuck? What did I just witness?
Oh no!
I assume I'm supposed to be going up. Jesus. Chomp rocks are out to kill me today.
Dee!
Oh, is it Lakitu that's doing this?
Why are you doing this? I don't understand.
Jesus. Maybe I should go up a little more. Bum! Now you're an egg! How do you like that? Your new existence inside of an egg! It's probably a pretty easy existence, all things considered. Can I not swallow those guys? Okay. Penguins are not edible! We'll go ahead and write that down in the book of Mario World lore.
Bum! Bum!
Yeah!
Who's the egg master now, huh?
Look at all the shy guys frozen in the ice. Boom! Aw, and that's the last one. What a shame. What is that squeaking? Are there Mises in here?
Bum.
It's hard to kill those penguins. You can't just eat them. Oh, middle ring. Don't mind if I do. The first part of this level seemed a lot harder. I'm not sure what the deal with that. Oop, almost got, no! Jesus. Can I break that? Ooh, sure can. No. Ugh. Spiky icicles. It's not, mice that are running around, it's just the sound of my slippery feet. Boop, 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 boop. Oh! I wish he would have shattered when he hit the ground. That would have been cool. There we go. I want icy, delicious melon breath. Blah. That's right, I get them all. I get them all. I think that guy got killed by a falling icicle. I did not have the opportunity to hit him with melon breath yet. Bomb. Gotta go. Oh, they're bouncy penguins. I see. Now I'm on the surface where Lukitu can do his shit. With no eggs. No eggs at all. Oh, except that one. And this one. Yeah, that's what I want. Aw, but where'd the fucking flying thing go? I guess you gotta be well prepared. And I was not. I wasn't a Boy Scout. I don't know what you want from me. Are you sad, little guy? Are you sad I took your friend, little guy? Oh god. Nope. No Lakitus. Damn it! No. No toadies! Ugh. Yes, red coin. Thank you so much. Oh my god! They're gonna steal my baby! Ah! No. I hate Lakitu so much. What a dick. Ah. Treats. Bounce me up there. Bounce me up there, penguin. Oh my god. That'll work. I need you, shy guy. Ah. There we go. Another little one up. Oh god. Another little Lakitu. Please stop this. This fucking madness. Oh, is a switch up there. That might be good. I still got this key. I know the fucking the way is up there. Should I waste just a little more time? Maybe. I want to see what I can see. I guess maybe you need Lakitu's cloud or something like that. I'm not sure I'm capable of getting up there at the moment. So I'll let it go. There it is. Wow. What a difficult episode it was for a variety of reasons. And no bonus stage. Meh. Well, friends, this has been Yoshi's Island Super Mario World 2. My brain is just totally out of it after Hookville's Castle. It put me through a lot. High score of 89, though, so maybe we're back on that horse. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, friends, and if you have, I hope you'll like, comment, and or subscribe. And if you do, friends, I will send you a postcard from Ottawa, Canada. Not that that's a place I've been, but you could probably order them in bulk online, I think. Anyways, I'll see you in the next one, friends. Thanks for watching, and until then, bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, see you, my friends.